as I was a-travelling in the North Country. Down be Kirby Stephen, I happened for to be, as I was a-walking up and down the street. A pretty Lish, young by a broom, I chanced it for to meet, and she was right,
I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the Lish, young by a broom, that led me astray.
She kindly did invite me to walk along the way. Yes was the answer to her that I did say. There was me and me music a-walking down the street, and her with a tambourine was beating at me feet, and she was right,
I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the Lish, young by a broom, that led me astray.
So straightway for Kendal we steered her and I, over yon white mountain, the weather being dry. We each had a bottle filled up to the top, and whenever we were feeling dry, we took a little drop, and she was right,
I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the Lish, young by a broom, that led me astray.
So night coming on, well, good lodgings we did find, with eatables of all sorts and plenty of good wine. A good bed and blankets just for we two, and I rolled her in me arms, me boys, and wouldn't you do too? And she was right,
I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the Lish, young by a broom, that led me astray.
So early the next morning we arose to go away. I called for the landlord to see what was to pay. 14 and 6 months just for we two, and a fiver on the table, oh me darling, then she threw, and she was right,
I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the Lish, young by a broom, that led me astray.
And the reason why we parted I now will let you hear. We started out for Germany right early the next year, and me not being willing to cross the raging sea is a help to me by a broom wherever she may be. And she was right,
I was tight, everybody has their way. It was the Lish, young by a broom.